firstly connect the 47 k ohm resistor. It is connected to positive, then other end is at the left, at the open. Now connect the LDR. It does not have any polarity, you can connect it anywhere. BCL 148. This is BCL 148. Here this is emitter base and this is collector. Here we have to connect the base. Here it is BCL 148. Base should be here. Emitter, base, collector. Emitter, base, collector. Now SL 100. In SL 100, this is emitter, base and collector. Yeah, Dika. We have to connect the base to the emitter and collector and emitter to the negative one. Emitter, base, collector. Base connect karna emitter ko. Collector. Now short the collector of this and collector of this. Shorted the two collector. Now connect the LED. We have to first determine whether it is which side is positive and which side is negative. Now this is negative and this is positive. Negative. Positive. 2.2K resistor. Now this is relay. As per the diagram, the negative is here, positive here. So we have these two terminals, and this terminal is connected to here. This two shorted one, and this is to the positive. Now connect the power supply. Negative. Positive. Emitter base collector, emitter base collector, emitter. Emitter base collector. Bandar video.